Welcome to Meditative Sunday. Here we are again, the Sonqos.
Patrick and Ceci.
And today we want to help you to really attune and to be in this beautiful spirit of this time of 2021, the year of the number five, the year of freedom. But it also means to be in the flow. And it also helps us to really focus and to be clear about who we truly are. And for us today, it's really all about being in the flow. Not going 2 years ahead, not even a day. Just staying right here and get grounded in your love. Imagine how your heart is opening up and how you can truly be just that pure love and just radiate this pure love into the world. So this is what we're here for today.
Yeah. So we want to inspire you to connect with yourself, connect with your heart, connect with that love and light that is inside of you. And just let it be, let you guide you to that freedom and just enjoy the energy of this new year.
So Ceci is going to open sacred space for us. So we can really all come together in that space to flow, to love, and to be the light that we all are.
We call to the south, to Sachamama, the great serpent. We ask her to show us the way of beauty, to show us how to shade our skin and let it go, everything that doesn't serve to us. Aho.
Aho.
We call in the west, beautiful Otorongo, the jaguar of the jungles. We connect with her eyes and we ask her, teach us the courage to live between the life and death. To have the courage to live and walk our path with courage, with security, and recycle everything that doesn't serve to us. Aho.
Aho.
In the north, we call in beautiful hummingbird, Sekukente, the colibri. So little and so big at the same time, connecting us with the impossible. We ask to the colibri teach us and show us how to see or to become impossible everything that we think that is impossible. We ask the colibri connect us with our ancestors and with the new generations. Aho.
Aho.
In the east, we call the great condor, the eagle. Take us fly wing to wing with the great spirit, taking us so high. So allow us to see our life in a different perspective, in a higher perspective. See through his eyes and see how beautiful is our life, how beautiful are our environment, and how beautiful is be connected with everything, with all the nature, with the Mother Earth and everything that is around us, or with all our siblings and friends and families and every being in this world. Aho.
Aho.
And as we connect with Pachamama, Papatunuku, Gaia, Mother Earth, being so grateful with her to allow us to sit in her lap, and allow us to enjoy everything that she provides us, that she gives us. So let's put a lot of love in our Mother Earth and be so grateful. Connect with her and bring our eye into her, taking care of her and just loving her. Aho.
Aho.
Above us, we have Inti Taita, the grandmother moon dances, all the ascended masters, all the angels, archangels, and all beings of light that always illuminate our path and our life. Let's connect with the energy as we can ask them today to put a beautiful light full of love in this journey, to connect within us, to connect with our heart and the light that resides, that sits inside of us. Aho.
Aho. And so we're inviting you to find your way within to that beautiful source, that infinite, that space of love of the heart, and that ability to hold light that is within you, the I am, the presence within. Focus on your breath as you're enjoying the sacred space, and inhale deeply. Hold for a moment and then exhale. Hold for a moment and then inhale. And hold and exhale. And hold and inhale. Last time, hold and exhale. Hold one more time as you're finding your rhythm of breath. As you feel how this beautiful sacred space is enveloping your whole being, your physical body, your symbolic body, your senses, your feelings, your thoughts, your psychic body, your soul, your energy fields and your aura, and your luminous body. Inviting you to become still. Inviting you to blend in to the sound of the jungle, the birds and the insects, and the beautiful sound of the monochord, our voice and the flutes. Falling within into the source of self. Just feel that peace, that stillness within. Attuning to your heart, your sacred heart. that is found in your heart chakra, in the three levels of the lower, the higher, and the cosmic heart. Allow the sound to open all the 11 petals of each heart within. Imagine these beautiful petals, the greens in the lower heart, the pink in the higher heart, and the white and magenta in your cosmic heart. It's all within. Allow yourself to let go of everything that is not in your heart. Everything that does not resonate. Everything that is not love. Everything that is holding you back. Let it go with love. And as you're letting go, notice your eyes of consciousness shifting beyond to love. Choice and to flow. Notice how the treasure within you is opening up, and your eyes of your consciousness are seeing love. And beautiful light is radiating from your heart into your world. your heart consciousness. Your I am presence. Seeing through the eyes of the heart. Letting be, being in the flow, thoughts, just let them pass like clouds on the sky. Come back to the sound. Come back to your heart. Just notice, you've never been alone, you've never been separated. We are always one, we are always connected. Through the heart, love, through the consciousness that we choose, the choice that we make to be here, to be vital, and to be a vital link to that self within, to all life and all spirit of life. And the source . So enjoy this moment of stillness, of inner knowing, so that you can shine and flow and keep your eyes of the heart open. And stay in the heart consciousness from within, so without, above and below. Be that power of choice, that freedom, that frequency that you hold. Remember, let it sink, and then slowly bring your consciousness back into your here and now. Fully aware of your luminous self, your energy fields, your soul, your symbolic and your physical body. Notice your wholeness, your holiness, your oneness. And whenever you're ready, move your shoulders, move your hands, move your feet. Inhale deeply and exhale. And inhale and exhale. And one last time, inhale and release. And when you're ready, open your eyes. Fully awake, fully present, fully here, and smile. Thank you for sharing this time with us today. Thank you for being with us in this present moment. Thank you, Monai.
Thank you. And thank you to you to always be with us and allow us to get inspired to share our love with you.
So we see you soon. That was your Meditative Sunday. And I believe it's the second Sunday of January 2021. See you soon.
See you.